squat. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all wrong. Winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Oh, I know that one. Winter, lad.
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Do it.
House. Sumo. Bar. Vetter.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wall!
Collapses.
Thank you. Sora. Not again!
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Shuba!
You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl stone was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Over behind you!
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. I'd happily reward you for looking into
this
one.
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it.
Oh, what brings you around, friends?
I walked away. Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find them. Can't disappoint father. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
And for the youngster? I think you'll be pleased. What did we miss? Good help. Be seeing ya. I can do whatever you need. That looks amazing. Master Atreus, how may I serve? I hope it's not too many. Something else for you then? Don't let the Draugr. Forget you. I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
I can't remember the last time we faced a challenge.
Or call this a challenge. An old man in this stillborn.
To oppose the might of Asgard.
You've got some father
here.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, Hathbreed. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've laughed at us. Skinny little arms can barely lift the boat.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Oh, more than happy to
Betrayer!
lightning!
Well, Keith, that must have been some whore who made with the last of him.
I'll kill you!
Control yourself!
No idea. You son of a bitch!
Oh, no! Ah! Get this down! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Atreus, to me.
I'm feeling creative today. Have fun beating out your righteous fury. Oh, we can't forget you. What shall it be? Now, there is something else to tell you. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks. Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. have this feeling. Like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.